You know, I think what stands out for me is what I appreciate and have come to love the most in my 23 years here at WGN is the special relationships that I have with my coworkers, and not just Larry, Rob, and Pat, and the rest of the on-air crew, but these guys behind the scenes. Like, I'll never forget the first week that I was here, this WGN announcer, Wink Winkle, who's been an employee here since 1969, he greets me in the hallway, and we developed this relationship. And you know, at the time, he had gone through, I think this was his fourth divorce, and his wife had just left him for this woman in her book club. Anyhow, he and I spent a lot of time together, a lot of conversations, a lot of meals together, and you know, he's not the most normal guy that you're gonna meet. But, you know, just like in life, sometimes there's some good, sometimes it's a little bit awkward, sometimes it's a little bit painful to watch. But in many ways, that's what this show has been about for 25 years.